Ah, shucks. When I was a kid, it was my job to shuck the corn, and still now, I shuck it myself with no plan to hand over the task to anyone. So cathartic, the task of peeling back layer by layer, peeking in for larvae, picking the silk one strand at a time, singing along with, "It may sound funny, but you're always on my mind." Oh, this one's bruised, yet I was being so very careful. The kernels like pretty pearls or hearts damaged already.